flings itself onto its victim, eating its way through the helmet and settles on the man's face, forcing its long snout down into the helpless